Hello everybody, today we are going to learn how to change the nappy of a girl newborn baby. This technique is very important because a faulty technique may lead to infection of the baby, particularly urinary tract infection. For this changing of nappy, we require some sterile cotton being soaked in sterile water. You have to boil the water and cool it and soak the cotton in it. First you have to change this soiled cotton, soiled nappy. Use this cotton which has been soaked in sterile water or boiled water. You have to clean wipe the baby's skin from above to downward, that is from the genital area towards the anal area. Do not use the opposite direction because this opposite direction may lead to urinary tract infection. So always wipe from genital area to the anal area and try to clean it as much as possible, because if the stool is in touch with the skin for long time, this may lead to excoriation and rashes in the baby's bum. Now I would like to recommend not to use these wipes, baby wipes that are available in the market too frequently, because these wipes contain some kind of soap material and it may lead to excoriation and rashes in the baby's bum. So using of this cotton soaked in cleaned water is the best thing to do, and it is the best thing for the baby's skin. Now once you are happy that you have wiped up all the stool, you have to use a new nappy. Lock the nappy like this from side. Now it is secure from one end and you have to secure from both end. You have to keep in mind that you have to keep the umbilical cord outside of the baby's nappy. Thank you.